It's Wednesday, my dudes, so let's just take a deep breath. We're halfway through the week. And this is getting me quite toasty. Some of these shirts I do wear with like a more lighter base shirt, but today I didn't want to keep switching out in and out so I didn't have to edit so much, and this could be more of an unedited, chill kind of thing with you. So I decided to go with a black shirt because, shit, no, my can black goes with everything. Okay, let's begin. So show you. The first shirts that I want to show you, most of them I did find at the thrift store. So I can try to tell you the brands that they are if you're interested, but I don't know like when the shirts were released and whatnot, so I have no idea if you can still purchase it today, since these, the first half, are thrift store finds, except for one, but I'll let you know when it's not a thrift store. Let's begin. This is one of my favorites, and guess what? Of course, I'm gonna try them on for you. Honestly, if I'm gonna be honest, all of these give me dad, so this brand is Hacker Cool 18 Tech. Okay. So, I really like this one, especially during the summertime, because it gives like a very nice flow. It's very nice and flowy, and when I have like a, you know, a base shirt, because I used to button it up and tuck, but I really like the flowiness, especially in the summertime. Yeah, I don't know. This one is definitely one of my favorites, the producer. I think this is our store. honestly give me bowling vibes. So thrift store.